petitioner has told the Supreme Court that the Election Commission must have the power to deregister a political party in case of violation conditions for registration and for breach of law. This petition is filed by Advocate Ashwini Upadhyay. A three-judge bench led by DY Chandrachud is hearing the plea. The plea also includes that pre-election promises of freebies by political parties is a corrupt practice and amount to bribe under Representation of People Act.